Well, Mark, two outstanding performances from you this weekend.
Yeah, things went really well. The team played really great in front of me, and you know, that's, we're looking for that consistency. It's been kind of eluding us all year, but you know, guys have stepped up, like guys like Kevin Quick, and playing different positions, and you know, just guys like that look towards him, and you know, guys, everyone wants to do better.
For yourself personally, what kind of lift and confidence did it give you after that win last night?
I mean, things have been going great for a little while now for me and, you know, other guys. And, you know, you see Quickie out there ripping around doing, you know, his thing, playing every position. And, you know, the fans are chanting his name. You know, he's almost the king of the city now. So, you know, all the boys love it. And, you know, we call him King Kevin now. So it's great.
And yourself in goal, when you've got Belfast players coming forward like that in the penalty shootout, what goes through your mind?
I just got to stay relaxed. I mean, I have a full confidence one-on-one with any player in this league. And, you know, it doesn't matter who they're playing, who it is, Edinburgh or Belfast or whatever. You know, we work on shootouts all the time, and I know our guys can score. So just got to worry about my job and, you know, John Dolan and you know, Blyder and whoever else, you know, they can put the puck in the net. So.
And did these two performances this weekend help to silence any critics you might have?
Yeah, no, it's funny here. It's definitely been a trying year. I mean, people seem to ride us pretty hard, and you know, some of it's warranted and some of it's not. But you know, that's pro sports, and it is what it is. I don't listen to it either way. You know, the fans seem to change with the wind here, so it's okay.
And now going into the next set of games, you must be buzzing, and the guys will be on a right high.
Yeah, everyone's really excited, and you know, things went well this weekend, and we're playing as a team for probably the first time all year, and you know, I'm reaping the benefits of it really, and you know, I'm probably taking more than my share of the credit, and you know, maybe before I was taking more than my share of the blame, but either way, it's great, and you know, all the credit goes to the guys playing in front of me. They do everything. You know, they block shots, they back check, and you know, it gives us a lot of confidence going into Sheffield on Wednesday.
Well, best of luck in Sheffield.
Thanks a lot.
That's good. Thanks, Mark. Cheers. Well, Jeff, what a weekend. We'll start off with last night. That 2 points in the end must have gave you a right lift coming into tonight.
Definitely. I think it was we talked about it as a group that it was a must game for us. And, you know, we stayed the course and we were patient. And, you know, the hockey's not that exciting. But, again, we've got limited bodies, and I think we need to just play to our strengths and just, you know, be patient. And I think we were patient for all of last night. And I think, you know, in reality, if you look at the scoring chances in last night's game, I think we should have probably walked away from there, for, you know, maybe 4 or 5-1 up. But however, it doesn't matter. We persevered and got the win in the shootout.
And then what did you tell the guys going into tonight's game after that win?
Well, obviously, I think games like this are the, you know, the ones that change of season. I think you know, we gained 3-2 and 3 points on the teams that were chasing for playoff spot this weekend. So again, it's very easy. If you put a little run together, you can find yourself in sixth or seventh place. That's how tight things are at the bottom half of the league. You know, the guys played really, really patient and really consistent, and we frustrated them and they took penalties. And, you know, our power play clicked tonight. We had a couple of power play goals, and that was the story of the game. And obviously, fantastic goaltending and some timely scoring in the shootout.
You went off yourself injured. What did you make of that and some of the other referees' decisions tonight?
Well, I mean, I don't, you know, until I see it on video, I don't know how dirty it was or if it was dirty at all, but I'm sure the league, because it's a major, will review it, and if they feel that it's just for a suspension, then they'll take action. But other than that, I think it wasn't a bad game either way. I think at least the decisions were fairly consistent tonight.
Kevin Quick's playing up front a lot more at the moment. Do you think that's making a difference to the team's overall performance and maybe chances up front that maybe are created?
Well, certainly I think, you know, his speed is an asset on forward. You know, we've been trying a few guys on forward, and he's fit in nicely. I think, you know, the good thing is that he's responsible that you know, when they are going the other way, he's usually the first guy back defending. So Right now, when we're short bodies, that's the way it's going to be. And, you know, he's happy with that. You know, he's had some success, scored two goals in the last four games. So, yeah, he's really helped. And I think, you know, the biggest thing is all the group in there. I mean, they've all bought into the system that we're playing. And, you know, they want to achieve, you know, making the playoffs. And I think that's, you know, you can see that the desire and the will, you know, in their play. Again, it's not the most exciting hockey, and we're probably going to win a lot of games, you know, if we are going to win games, you know, with low scores. And we're not going to blow teams out, but that's kind of the nature of the beast for us this for the rest of the year.